does that say?
Yeah, who cares about that?
Thank you, Color Warrior, for 5 months. Is that right, Kala?
The robot said Pizza Hut.
Oh, he said breast milk? Ew.
He said Pizza Hut.
No, he said breast milk.
No, he said Pizza Hut. What are you saying? What the hell? Breast milk? What the fuck?
The other guy!
What is Leah saying?
Thank you, Extreme Peni. I said what the chat said. It's not my fault.
The robot said Pizza Hut.
Yeah, that was the other guy. Thank you, Pizza, but...
Pizza Hut.
You know what I thought of a funny thing?
What?
Instead of Cuphead, Cup Butt.
I'm probably working on
that's
that.
That's a funny joke that I came up with.
Oh, I think they'll use that for the sequel.
Thank you, Loopiller and Guard 7. No, wait, 12.
Whoa.
Thank you for subbing. Cup Butt.
Oh fuck, I remember this. Is this where we were?
Guess I'll work on my paper after the stream. Thank you, German Cash. This seems like way farther than we were.
Really?
To me, it seems like we were not here yet. I feel like we were on the ice level.
I think we are here. I think we beat the boss. That was the last thing we did.
Thank you, Slam House. Leah ignores donations. No, I don't. Sometimes I might miss it when I'm looking at the game. I don't ignore anyone. What did I miss? Oh, Cooking Wizard? Is that what you mean? The bits? Thank you, Phil Bongins. Thank you, Dramatic Cookie. So how's everyone?
Hey.
Are you guys having good weather? Thank you, Flower Boy Scum. Thank you, Racially Ambiguous You. Thank you, Able Slayer. We're having such good weather here. We're going outside and enjoying the beauty. Listening to the birds.
Oh, you fucking donkey fucking idiot. Fuck you. What?
I'm over here talking about the beautiful weather and the birds.
Fuck Donkey Kong.
You're here swearing.
No.
And grumping. He was very peaceful when we were outside.
He doesn't want me to swear. He should be better.
I mean, you can swear. It's just funny because I was speaking of how nice and peaceful it was. Thank you, Super Hot Glue.
Then Donkey Kong decided to be an idiot.
Oh, thank you, M. Cram, for the bit. We go for walks all the time because it's nice out.
Oh, what the fuck?
What'd you do that for?
Because it was on fire.
Yeah, but you had 2 donkeys to spare.
Oh my God.
2 Kongs. You only have 1 life now.
I have 0 donkeys.
Hi, Katrina B.
Whoa, I just jumped on that fire. It didn't even hurt me.
Oh. Ah, there's a cookie crumb on my chair. Were you eating cookies in my chair?
What? What's from you?
It couldn't possibly be from me.
Oh.
Sorry if I missed anyone's chat message.
Come on.
There you go. Oh.
Here we go.
Hey. Willowdrum Alley is low-key hardest level in that world. This is a toughie. Just leave this one for Jason.
Oh, I'm doing it.
There you go.
Fuck. fuck? No! Oh, what?
Oh! Hey, you missed a letter.
I did it.
Start over.
All right, Leah's turn.
My turn.
Now don't die or we have to go all the way
check,
back.
Check, check, check. Yes. This one is fun. Oh, wait, no, this one's a fucker. This is not what I was thinking of. Oh, God, this one is so fucked. Ugh, I'm gonna lose this. Man. Did we have a save point we could have gone back to?
No.
No. Guys, it's me playing now, by the way, so.
If you lose, we have to do that one again.
So if anybody does a sub or whatever and we miss it, sorry. I can't look right now.
We're missing the good shit.
Oh, fuck, I just looked at the stream. Damn it. Oh, no, what am I doing? I can't look at the stream. This little guy coughing up coconuts.
Watch out for him.
Got it. Oh, missed it. My hands are sweating. I need another donkey barrel.
Thank you.
Oh god, oh god, it's going. No! Oh my god, that was scary. What is this beaver doing? Why is there a beaver here? Very suspicious. He's gonna run at me. I knew it. Give me that. No, I immediately lost it. I just got a second Donkey Kong and I immediately lost him.
Hi, Leah.
Hey, robot shit. Hi, Leah.
Hi, robot. Who subbed? Do you have to check the... No!
Oh,
I looked at the chat.
Don't die,
guys, nobody subbed because I keep looking at the chat
Jason's
when you sub.
Jason's turn.
Why? I was doing good. I just kept peeping at the chat and then I would lose. So nobody talk. Nobody say a word till I beat this level. Please.
And don't die. We gotta go back to Barrel Blast.
I know. Tell them not to talk or sub or do anything or even breathe. I can't lose now.
No one breathe.
Please, for my sake, stop living. Ah! How did I win that? I thought that guy... Oh, he's only good against Diddy, huh? Fuck.
A big guy?
Yeah, the helmet man. He
can only get...
Oh, fuck! Hey, that guy didn't jump. He didn't come for me. Did you see that?
Watch out for the acorn. Oh, you got hit by an acorn.
No,
if you die one more time, we gotta go back and beat all the whole game over again.
Are you serious? You gotta go. This is your turn now.
What?
Yeah.
What the heck?
What? I got you halfway.
No.
You seen what happens. You can do this now. Just don't jump too early on this bee or you lose your donkey. Good job.
The microphone's in the way.
That's what always happens to me, and the mic causes a big blind spot.
Okay, I got this.
We need two monitors. This is so hard with one.
Fucking shitty beaver!
Beaver blast. Watch out, they're all dropping on you. He's coming!
Oh, not so fast.
Oh, good job.
You fucking dickhead. Fucking shitty microphone, no!
Yeah, we need to get an arm for the microphone and a second monitor. He doesn't drop for some reason. He's stuck up there.
Oh! Fuck!
You did it. That's the guy who got me. Stop screaming! You can't scream, remember?
We're doing good.
You guys might want to turn down your volume.
Oh!
Jason's screaming tonight.
What the fuck is this shit? No!
He didn't even hit you. He's gonna turn.
No. This fucking bee.
Okay, watch out for muscle.
Who the fuck is this?
Oh, he's okay.
What the fuck is he doing?
Stop screaming.
What the fuck?
Guys, cover your ears. Cover your ears.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, don't scream that
Where's
way.
The save? Where's the save? Oh my god, you have to beat another level.
The chat is in pain right now.
Oh god.
They're all making horrified faces.
Don't worry. Ah!
Please don't scream.
Don't worry, guys.
They'll hate us. Just avoid all
Once
these snakes.
Once I beat this level, there's no more screaming.
Yeah, well, we could always have a little glitch in the game, you know what I'm saying?
There's only one life.
If there could be a little glitch.
No, man, not cheap. Ow! Cheap. Did this cheap.
Yeah, we might want to.
I hear a monkey.
Okay. Now, don't get too crazy now. We don't want any screaming.
Where's Diddy? I hear him.
Maybe he's under there.
Where is he?
There.
Fucking microphone, get out of the way!
Snakes. This is Snake Pass.
Whoa! Whoa! Damn it!
Alright, well, we only have to redo three hard levels. Did you guys know that Cranky Kong is the one that was in the original Donkey Kong arcade machine? That's why he's on...
I can't see fucking shit.
Okay, we're gonna move the microphone. We're gonna move it. Sorry if this is loud.
Is that better?
Yeah, I don't really care. I'm used to having it be in my way.
Is that in front of you now?
It's fine. Thank you, Croix, for subbing.
Oh!
Sorry if I missed anybody.
I already lost a barrel.
You lost to Naughty Notterson? How are you gonna lose to this big beaver? Thank you, H.G. Blob Jr. Thank you, Cheddar Beats Off.
Hey! What the heck are you saying?
It's his name! Eat seven for 4 months in a row! So I said thank you. Thank you, Doorstopper, for these shamrock bits. Can we get a scream warning alert from Leah? Hopefully there won't be any more screams.
We'll see.
Why is someone saying Donkey beat Leah with the possum emote? What did he beat me at? How'd he beat me? Let's play God of War.
This is.
Thank you, the Gray Apache, for 4 months. Leah, when did you play MapleStory? When did I not play MapleStory? I've played it on and off since 2004. Or 2005. Can't quite remember. I'm the biggest MapleStory fan in the world. I can be on that TV show, My Weird Obsession or whatever. They'll just show all of the...
Oh my god.
All the money I've spent on MapleStory.
Yes,
I'll just look through my transaction history for the last 10 years. Don't put me on that show. My strange obsession. Look at me. I'm winning this level. Sorry, anyone, if we miss your chat, because I'm fuck. Shit, I lost a life.
We only have two balloons.
I
now.
Know. You lost
We're
one
doing
on the
worse
beaver.
Than the first time.
Yeah, well, you died on a beaver. Is there something above this barrel? Why is it there? Oh, to get this. Is this where Diddy is? No. What's in there?
That shitty barrel.
Die, orangutan.
We died. What the fuck?
Good thing I got it. Yeah, it was an unmarked Diddy barrel. That's really strange.
A secret Diddy.
Got him. Can this please be a secret barrel? No. Are they gonna respawn? Okay, no. Crap! Is that the guy who got me last time too? It totally is. Why does that guy always get me? Someone tell her when she dies that she missed it. What did I miss? What?
You missed a $50 donation.
What? How did that happen? Oh. Oh my god. How did you do that? Who was it? AWOL Penguin? Thank you so much. How did you do that? You guys. You guys are too generous. Ah. Thank you so much, Penguin. Penguin. This is the time I can feel I'm gonna win. Ah! My nemesis. Oh, fuck. Look, I got away from that one without getting hurt. Am I doing good or am I, like, not far at all? Am I glitting far or not? I can't tell.
Smiles.
Why'd you move that? You moved it in front of the screen. Oh!
You can't see?
Well, I could before, and then you... Jason's trying to sabotage me. He moved the mic in front of the window for me. Oh no.
Is that good?
No, stop moving it! He keeps moving the mic every second! I just wanna win. Ah, these battles are too fucking fast! Those ones are so fast! Okay, your turn. Man.
We're gonna lose.
Yeah, we should just sacrifice this one and get a restart on our save. Was that on purpose?
Yeah.
Cool. Leah, Jason, are you guys into Angry Video Game Nerd? Dude just did a 39-minute video on Earthbound. That's awesome, but we prefer the Irate Gamer. No, he's just working on something big. He's gonna drop in any minute. Who is Polly? Someone wants to know who is Polly.
Hmm?
Who's Polly?
Polly is Polly. Dumb dumb. What are you, dumb?
I only watch the pissed off rage nerd. Walter Pickles, did you make that up?
That is a good one.
The pissed off rage nerd. Oh my god. That probably is real. Every variation of that
was the aggressive
is real.
Sega gaming.
That's just friggin' Sammy classic Sonic thing. That's the best guy. I love video game reviewers. I wonder, is Sammy Classic Sonic Fan still making stuff? Ooh, that guy said his Donkey's Castle
opening soon. Happy birthday, Dunk.
Hopefully, okay. I don't like to, like, say details of stuff before it's finalized, because otherwise it can be disappointing for people. But we're working on it, and the original goal is June 1st, but there might be complications, and it might get delayed. There's some, you know, iffy stuff up in the air. That, you know, I am working on it though. And we have some really cool shirt designs. Right, babe?
Yeah, we got
Yeah, we've been working on a lot of cool stuff. We've got such cool ones coming. I hope you guys like them. We don't want to like spoil it though too much, you know? But it's gonna be cool. What's Dunkey's Castle? That's just the merch store. Jason's merch store. Hey, good job. You beat it.
I'm in the zone. Did I die? Did I even die?
I don't know. I didn't watch.
Did I even... What?
Well, hey! I was answering an in-depth question. God. I'm sorry.
Leah's not even watching you guys.
You know I get distracted and I go on tangent. They wanted to know, well, at least one person wanted to know about the Dunkey's Castle store progress.
Oh! Fuck, this is the fucker level.
Thank you, Recon is dead inside.
She called this fucker's pants.
Fucker's pants.
This is so hard.
It's called Trick Track Check. That's a...
It's
yeah, it's a tongue twister. Trick, check, check. I know like all of the level names because I've had to play them all 500 times each.
Shit!
Oh, don't what the fuck? Oh, wow!
Okay. I got the thing.
Hey,
least.
That was you have 4 balloons.
Get the freaking barrel, I guess.
Yeah, but you have 4 balloons left, so you're doing good.
This part is so fucked up.
Leah's not reading because it's pre-recorded. No. No, not true.
Oh!
Sometimes I'm just slow. They need to work on notification stuff? What? What did we do? Thank you, Uncle YouTube. Oh no, everyone's sad. I don't know what happened.
Look what he does when you duck. Oh!
What the hell?
God damn it!
What? You just walked off!
The dude started chucking fucking acorns at me.
Damn it.
Look at Donkey Kong.
You should enable text to speech for bit messages. Should we? Because.
No.
I don't know. The text to speech is like a lot. Of stuff going on.
Ow! I'm not just type dumb stuff.
I mean, they can do text to speech for the subscription thing.
Diddy's isn't this funny. Donkey Kong has the better duck. Let's take. How do I tag in Donkey Kong?
On the top.
Come on,
button.
Tag in.
It's the top button, I think.
Donkey Kong, tag in. It's, ow! Okay,
no,
he's
there
in.
He is.
There we go.
Come on, what? You got a life. Ooh. You got an extra life.
Here we go.
Good job.
Oh.
Now that guy is a tricker, and then a second one comes, I think.
Okay, okay.
Oh no, he doesn't.
It's dumbass B.
You're so close. Hang in there.
Here we go.
Don't forget there's a last orangutan at the exit.
Oh!
He's gonna fuck with you.
There.
Yeah, oh my gosh, you got it, and then we have lives. We have all the lives.
One more level.
Good job. Oh no, elevator antics, crap. Classic levels. This game rocks. Why didn't you go in the first vulture?
Oh, I missed.
Fry bread boy. He said, are you having fun? Yeah, we're having fun.
No.
Thank you, El Bosque One, for subbing.
You guys, what are your thoughts on the Boss Baby TV show?
We have to watch that.
How does it stack up against Jimmy Neutron's show?
Thank you, Chicken Chucker. Yeah, it's real. It's on Netflix. Box of the Baby TV show.
All good shows start from a movie. An animated movie. Jimmy Neutron, that was a movie, remember?
Thank you, Futurity Verb.
A lot of people think of Jimmy Neutron as a show, but really it was a movie first.
I got a tattoo. Oh my god, AWOL Penguin is back. He says I got him. He forgot to put a message before it, but he got a tattoo dedicated to you?
What?
Is that real? What is it? Oh no, sorry, JMW Rainwater. Sorry if I missed your message.
Don't do that. Try to get it removed.
What the heck? I tried to remove the tattoo. I want to see it. Tweet it. Yeah, tweet it. AWOL Penguin, tweet me the picture of your tattoo. I hope it's temporary. Just kidding. People can get whatever tattoo that they want. But that's pretty crazy.
Okay.
Is it a knack tattoo? I like how you just own that game now. Like, if someone got a knack tattoo, it wouldn't be because they liked the game. It would be because they watched your videos. Poor knack. Oh, Donkey Kong! He's like a little ballerina.
No!
Divine rep for 2 months.
Okay, we made it.
Simming. Good job. My God, you're on a roll. You didn't even like lose a life.
Sometimes you just
this dude, are you serious? Someone just said in the chat.
This is what I call the donkey zone.
Someone just said in chat, looks like you never played this before. After he just beat 3 levels in a row on 1 life, are you nuts?
It's like that guy doesn't know much about Donkey Kong.
That guy is the giant beaver boss. Looks like you've never played this game before. Or you're some kind of freakish speedrunner. Or maybe that's Sean or something. Oh god, okay, well, you know, that was not...
That rack.
You just kind of ran headfirst into the 2 obstacles. But... those last 3 levels, okay? He was on a streak.
I'm gonna beat it on this life.
Okay. The water levels are,
what are
scary
those
tricky. I don't know. Maybe it's like garbage that people threw in the ocean. That's why it's all green.
What am I gonna do with this fucking spinning death wheel? Just throw this in the ocean.
Maybe it's like a pufferfish is trapped inside of the tire.
Okay.
And he's angry. So he keeps spinning. I learned some facts about pufferfish. You want to hear? They can inflate themselves. What do you think they inflate themselves with?
Water.
Damn it! Well, they can inflate themselves with water. Or
what the heck?
Or they can inflate themselves with air.
That was the big reveal.
Okay, well, also they can do air.
Oh, okay.
Most people probably think it's just air that they blow up with.
I thought it was water.
Okay, some people might just think it's water. Fine. To me, it was surprising when I saw the pufferfish spitting out a bunch of water. I was like, whoa, I always thought he was like puffed up with air. Okay, fine. Well, he can do water or air. But it's not good for him if he does air. Because it can get trapped in parts of its body. Air bubbles.
Yeah, do water.
Yeah.
Like I thought.
So that's all I know about pufferfish.
You said you learned a lot.
No, I said a fact.
Oh, I thought you
or
said
maybe some facts. Okay, I said I'd said some facts, but
that was one.
That was two. First, that he can puff up with water or air. Oh. Second, that it's better if he does water.
Alright.
So there. And then he can puff up with like any liquid. Okay.
How did he wait? What's this fact?
Thank you, JKO2008, for subbing.
How does a Donkey Kong breathe underwater? How does a monkey breathe underwater?
He's part fish.
Do monkeys swim?
That's what I mean. It's me.
Yeah, they can swim as well as people. Thank you, Geomungus. It's me, Geomungus.
Oh, God. Just let this be over. Stop. Stop shooting so many fucking fish. Stop. What the fuck?
Oh, God.
And there's wheels. It said exit like it was over. Okay.
Good job. Well done. We made it through the poison pond.
Let's talk to Cranky Kong.
Do you know that song, The Poison Well?
Go bananas in the snake pit. If you hold down the Y button, you can run. Oh, thank you, Cranky Kong. Thank you,
that's
just in time.
That's a good thing to know at this
point. For that
point.
Good hint.
Thank you, Geomungus. We're glad you're here. That guy can only say his name like a Pokemon.
Geomungus. What about Geo Douglas?
Oh, well, we don't want to speak of him in front of Mungus, do we? Oh, my turn! My turn! My turn!
Hey, I'm in the middle of my...
But you just played like five in a row.
But wait, if I die...
And I love the minecart levels. You know they're my favorite.
You have to trust me, I'm good at this one.
Well, I know you're good at it. Why did you just jump on a bee? I want the headset. I love the music for the minecarts. You know what I used to do on the Game Boy Advance version of this game? Thank you, Rickitan. You could select levels to play over and over, and this is the one I would pick all the time. I would do all the Minecraft levels to play over and over, and then you get like trophies for like.
So you're gonna be really good at this.
The time. Well, if I do it like 50 times in a row.
No.
I get back in the groove.
You said you beat this level more than any. You're gonna beat this level.
Well, look, I'm just saying that I would.
Here we go.
Whoa! Hey, what the fuck happened? I don't know what that was. No, what I'm saying is that I would play them a lot. I'm not saying that that makes me good, or that I'm like.
Babe, you better beat it.
I'm not saying I'm good. I'm just saying I always play it.
You better be good. And you better beat it now.
Oh my God! I never said I could.
I only got 10 minutes to beat this game.
Okay, I'm trying. It's just. It's
watch
not
that,
that easy.
I jumped in.
It's just. Ah! Fuck. Not gonna beat it.
I saw a fish.
What? No, you didn't.
Yeah, I saw a fish.
You're telling lies. I love this song.
Ooh!
Fucking fuck! Frickin' Frick! Thank you, Dumpy Squumpus.
He was sitting like he was about to hop back in.
Yeah, I know, right? Friggin' donker. Yeah. Whee! Oh, these ones are so scary. Whee! I love those.
Whoa.
Oh, fuck! The bee jump!
Hit
I didn't make it!
On a bee.
Sorry for swearing so much.
He whacked his hair on a
sorry,
bee.
Sorry, everyone. Yeah, I did, right? I shouldn't have died to that bee. Yeah, anyway. Obviously, I'm not any kind of. Pro, but no! I'm okay. But I just love these levels so much. Whee! It's just fun to play on that one game mode because you can just play it over and over. Like you don't need lives. But they have it on a timer. They have like a time limit, and then you can pick up more time in the level. It's just cool.
It's just time trial mode.
Well, yeah. It has that. Woo! Oh, God. This part's scary. I gotta jump off! Oh. No! Oh. I walked into a beaver! How am I gonna walk into a beaver? Oh, my God! I failed. I'm so sad. I'm so embarrassed.
You died to a beaver.
I'm blushing now. I'm so embarrassed. Fuck. Oh, that was right after a save, though.
Oh, yeah, we can just save after every level, huh?
Okay.
Thank God.
That's good. Man, I'm so embarrassed.
Donkey Kong Country 2 has the fucker save system.
Yeah, that one we have to pay coins.
That one is a fucking dickhead.
That one's crazy.
Once you get a game over, you're fucked.
I saw that the artist guy is doing. He's learning how to speedrun Donkey Kong 2. And he did some weird trick I saw. I'll show you it. He's like doing a speed runs of the guy who designed our mouse pad. Yeah, and he did really cool Donkey Kong 2 artworks that he was putting up on Twitter. You guys should look at his Twitter. It's Clubstrosity. And then he has a like a page that's called Kraken Fin Soup. Anyway, he did really cool Donkey Kong Country 2 artwork like this week. Leah Beaver! Leah Beaver just subscribed! What the heck? How are you gonna do that? Thank you also, Corvelia, for subscribing.
It's because you died to the beaver.
But no thank you, Leah Beaver.
Leah Beaver.
Oh my god.
Oh, what the fuck is this shit? Now
we have to do the beaver song.
Hey.
Do you know
I'm
the beaver?
Beaver?
What is that?
I'm a beaver.
That is not the beaver song.
Hey, everybody, sing along.
Beavers one, beavers two. Wait, no. Beavers two, beavers three. Let's all climb
beavers
the beaver
four,
tree. Beavers four, beavers five, let's all do the beaver jive.
Oh, what the fuck?
Don't you know that one?
Babe, if you do that beaver song, they'll never forget.
Why not?
Oh!
I've already sung it before.
And they still didn't do it. When did we get a beaver?
Yeah, we should get a beaver email. Even though it's...
Can't see!
I know, this one is...
Tell me where the sound effects are.
Oh, do you want the headset back?
Is it doing anything?
No.
Oh!
It's not, but I'll give you the headset. I think it helps anyway.
Oh!
Tell your Chili's story, Leah. The story just is that when I go to Chili's, I like to order chicken, crispy chicken crispers. That's the only story.
That's a good story. Tell us your Wendy's story.
I've never eaten Wendy's. I mean, I'm sure many people have similar stories. It's not that.
Boss Dum Drum.
Dum Drum? Oh
Dum
my
drum.
God. Dum Drum.
Come on, Dum Dum.
Oh, yes,
oh,
freaking.
Fuck. Oh, fuck!
Who came up with this idea? Just a big oil barrel. That's so funny. That's why they call it Dum Drum, because them guy thought of this and everyone was like, that's dumb. But then they couldn't think of anything better, so they just said, fine, put in the Dum Drum.
Just call them shit boss.
Oh my
fucking
god.
Shitty idea.
How did this drum collect so many bananas? Look at this. This is more bananas than you get in the banana cave at the end. This is so many bananas.
I'm on Dum Drum.
Oh, he's spinning armadillos.
Ah!
Oh, shit. Oh, he exploded.
Oh.
I'm like a donkey.
Yeah.
So cute.
Chimp Caverns.
What a good name.
Oh, we're back in fucker mode.
Like I said, Jason, I love your face. You guys, what do you think about Jason's face, like,
what?
On t-shirt? Because I like things with his face on it. Like, when I make buttons of Jason's face. And, like, the emotes have his face and stuff.
What are they saying?
They like it, of course.
No.
I'd wear Jason's face. I'd buy Jason's t-shirt face. The original face channel. Yeah, what the heck, face channel? Come on.
Don't do it.
Well, you know.
Wait!
It's up to him.
What? I lose?
Yeah, you lose.
What
Look
the
at him.
Fuck?
He's pissed.
What? What happened?
He just threw in his hat. That's so funny. Oh, that guy said, oh, tattoo. I need to check my Twitter if the guy sent the tattoo. Oh my god, it's true. Look, it's our mouse pad picture. He wasn't lying. I don't know why I thought he was lying. Oh my god. Why didn't you tell us about this before? You should tweet this when you got it. I can't believe it. He really got the tattoo. I'm gonna like this picture. I don't know if he wants me to retweet it. So I'll just like it for now. Wow. You got the classic donkey riding on a bubber ducky.
Just like Donkey Kong.
Why? Oh, I get it. Like Donkey Kong 2, where they're riding in a boat. Right? Yeah. They have that like floaty boat?
That's 3, but...
Oh yeah, that's true.
Wait! The fuck? No, wait!
No waiting. He ran out of fuel.
That's not fair. They couldn't even get to it.
If your car runs out of gas, you're done.
Why is that funny?
I don't know. Because it's not a car. Sometimes you say a joke and then I think you made a joke, but then I think about it really hard and I come up with a joke for what you meant, but really you didn't have a joke. And then you claim that was your joke. Do you know what I'm talking about?
No.
Well,
I always
like,
have a joke.
No, sometimes you just say something random and I think you're like making like a clever joke. So I think about
it
for a long time.
No, it is the clever
until thing. I think of what could have been the joke.
It is the clever thing.
Like when you sent me that picture of those cups.
Yeah.
On your desk.
Yeah,
you told
3D
when
glasses.
I Yeah, okay, listen. Okay. Jason sent me a picture a long time ago of some cups that were sitting on his desk.
That's a good story.
And one cup had red liquid in it, and another cup had blue liquid in it. And I looked at this picture for like 2 hours trying to think of why he sent me it. I was like, why did he send me this? Because it was like shortly after we met, I feel like. So I was trying to think, why did he send me this picture of two cups with liquid in them? One is red and one is blue. I thought forever. And then I was like, oh, 3D glasses. And I thought it was so funny and clever. And then I texted you that. I was like, aha, 3D glasses. Ha ha ha. And then you texted back, What? You know, then I had to explain your own joke to you.
I was just testing you to see if
you knew it. No, you weren't. Then when I explained it to you, you were like, oh yeah, I just thought it was cool. I had all these colors of liquid in my cups or something. You were just like, I just thought it looked cool. I still don't know. Why did you do that?
Just 3D glasses.
Pictures of those cups.
Yeah, I was unlocking your true potential. See?
Oh yeah, okay. Oh my god. Just thought it looked cool that I had some old cups on my desk.
That was cool cups, you guys.
I mean, it was funny for 3D glasses. I'm glad you said it to me. I'm not complaining. I'm just so funny. And you were like,
what? It was a
what?
Joke. It was open to interpretation. My jokes are very cerebral. I like to let people figure out their own jokes.
Oh my god. Leah Beaver is in the chat demanding that I give them my Maple Story 2 beta access? Why? Why would I give you that, my most precious possession? Just because you named yourself Leah Beaver? Now you think you get my account? That account has my level 2, 220 bishop. Not giving that away.
What's more powerful, a bishop or a rook?
There's no rook in MapleStory. Thank you, turn one lucky, for subbing.
I'm never gonna get picked, Manic Minchers.
Tanuki wants to know if you'll ever stream Dragon Ball FighterZ.
This is Jen. Wow.
Why did you sound so angry? You sounded offended.
So I'm playing it right now.
People are still talking about that 3D glasses thing. I have another story like that. Thank you, Pool Boy Gaming. It was after when you sent me that one joke that I didn't get and I had to think for like 2 hours. So then I always thought you were making a joke and I wasn't getting it.
Smart jokes.
It was the one where I was like camping or whatever. No, I was up at a cabin up north in a cabin. And then I was like at the library on Skype, because that was the only place where there was Wi-Fi. So I was like out in the middle of nowhere, and then you were like, did you see Bon Iver? Remember that?
See what?
Bon Iver.
Bon Iver?
Bon Iver, like the musician.
Oh,
Or Bon Iver, if you're American. Just kidding. Yeah.
Did you?
No, but I didn't even get it forever.
That's where he is.
Explain your joke. I bet everyone doesn't get it.
Because his whole, every album, he just goes in a forest. And he goes, I'm up in the woods. I'm up in the woods. And I'm down for the night.
Yeah. It's because he's up in the woods. And so was I. I was up in the woods.
And then Kanye West comes in. Yeah, me and Donald Trump are dragon energy.
Oh, God. Let's not speak of that.
I'm a dragon up of Skyrim.
We can't get political on here. Oh, we should tell him about that chalk we saw on the ground. Some kids made a chalk.
Donald Trump chalk.
We went on a walk and we saw a little kid drew a humongous drawing in chalk in the middle of the street, and it was a big tombstone, and it said R.I.P. And then in little letters it said Donald Trump, and nobody was sad. The little kid hand. Subbing. The Donald Trump game should have got game of the year. Donald Trump game.
Kanye West is one day he's gonna make a video game.
He already did.
What?
I'll not be into my zone. And Kanye Quest.
He definitely didn't.
Remember Kanye Quest?
I mean, he's gonna have his hand involved, though. And he's gonna say, who says I can't make a video game?
If he made one, it would be like Second Life.
Look at Gaga.
Gaga.
Look at her video game.
I like Gaga. I listen to Gaga. But what she know about, what was it?
Video game.
No, it wasn't that. What was it? It was something so funny. Kanye says the craziest stuff. Anyway.
Uh oh. The light went off.
Forever.
Fuck.
You think you gotta keep walking? It'll come back.
Oh, there.
That was scary. This is like haunted house.
Get that tire over there, you fucking can't. Donkey. Shit, they jump whenever you jump.
Stunny A, you got it. What does she know about cameras? That's what it was cameras.
Cameras?
No, cameras.
Oh.
Camera.
I thought she said, what does she know about cameras? She knew more.
I mean, cameras are pretty cool. He did used to have a thing with bears.
Yeah.
That big bear suit.
Ooh. Come on. Don't run out of juice. Fuck.
Ooh, you're fine, you're fine. Fucking
B.
Why'd you stop? You gotta
go. Fucking B.
Leah, remember that Donkey liked Ice Cube's battle music? Did you, babe?
Oh my god.
Loopy lights.
Alright, two more tries.
Oh, okay. Wow, that was a quick one.
One more try.
How far are we from the save?
Oh, God.
How far is the save?
All the way back if I die.
I think we need a glitch. People looking at me like I'm the glitch.
Break it, and there it is. Yeah. Well, that was a good stream.
You ralphed it. No, I want to turn.
See you guys later.
My turn.
That was fun game.
That's okay. We just play over. What's is this us? Three?
Yep.
Oh, it's so warm in this room.
We're all the way back here. Oh my god.
Is this right?
You have to beat that level
no!
again?
No! I refuse!
Oh my god.
Wait, no,
god,
what's going on?
It sent us back to fucking ShitCon.
No, wait, I don't have
we
to beat this.
We got sent all the way back to Bumberfuck.
I don't have to do Poison Pond. I have to do Minecart Madness.
Yeah, I'll just fucking...
Hey, come on, check. Wreck-It Ralph. What'd you do? He did a Wreck-It Ralph.
There you go.
Where am I? What level?
Level one of the world we were.
Oh, the car with the gas. The trick in this is to not get the fuel until it's like almost off of the screen. You know? Because then it lasts longer.
I don't think that's how it works.
I know. That's a good trick. No, I gotta go get this fuel.
Oh!
Where's the fuel? Where is it?
There.
Please don't die, car. Come so far. Where's the thing to get that? Oh. Where's the thing to get that?
Jump!
It doesn't
jump
work!
Jump over! Jump over to the right!
Why couldn't you get that fuel?
Sitting at the thing.
Well, why couldn't you get that dang fuel? I want
to
know.
You needed a tire. You had to push a tire from earlier.
Oh, alright.
Oh.
Boom! Boom, boom, bounce. B bounce. I'm a B boy. Oh, I shouldn't say that. That's really awkward. I got roller skates today, you guys. Now I think I'm so cool. On the thing. Got it. That was close, huh?
Huh?
That was a close one, wasn't it? Then I got the tire. I'm doing really well, huh?
Oh, babe.
Look at how well I'm doing.
Concentrate. Jump in there. Do it. No! Why did it do that?
What?
Uh-oh.
What's wrong?
Uh-oh.
Ah!
There you go.
Oh, no! I'm still out of fuel? What's going on?
There you go.
Oh. No! The tire fucked me over! I should have pushed that tire off forever ago.
Shut up, robot. Oh, thank you, Fox Audit.
Good. Thank you, Fox Audit, for subbing. Man. Alright, I'll try again. I get so discouraged. Came so far. Thank you, alcoholic attorney. Welcome to the possum party. So stressful sometimes in this game. But it's all in good
for
fun.
The masters.
It's me, Donkey Possum, Donkey Possum.
Thank you, I want more pelicans.
Donkey Possum,
Donkey Possum, Donkey Possum, Donkey Possum, Donkey Possum, Donkey Possum, Donkey Possum, Donkey Possum, Donkey Possum, Donkey Possum, Donkey Possum, Donkey Possum, Donkey Possum, Donkey Possum, Donkey
Possum, Donkey Possum, Donkey Possum, Donkey Possum, Donkey Possum, Donkey Possum, Donkey Possum, Donkey Possum, Donkey Possum, Donkey Possum, Donkey Possum, Donkey Possum, Donkey Possum, Donkey Possum, Donkey Possum, Donkey Possum, Donkey Possum, Donkey Possum, Donkey Possum, Donkey Possum, Donkey Possum, Donkey Possum, Donkey Possum, Donkey Possum, Donkey
Possum, Donkey Possum, Donkey Possum, Donkey Possum, Donkey Possum, Donkey Possum, Donkey Possum, Donkey Possum, Donkey Possum, Donkey Possum, Donkey Possum, Donkey
Possum, They'll stop if you make the pelican noise.
I did do it.
No, do it live.
I did. Somebody show.
Do a pelican noise live. All Jason.
Right. Here I go, guys. Show my
turn. Oh, come on. You can still do it. You can still do
it. Here I go. Come on, come on. There it is.
Bob Seth.
Don't say I don't ever do nothing for you guys.
You gotta push that tire off. It's a death trap. Push it off. It killed me. Get rid of that thing. Get rid of that thing. It's waiting to get you. I swear to you, it's waiting to murder you, that tire.
Yeah, right. Yeah!
It keeps inching towards you.
It's still on.
It's inching toward you.
It's still on.
Ugh, good thing.
Whee!
Good thing you bounced it off. It was about to come for you. You won! Well done, well done.
All right. Oh god, this one.
Great. Maybe we should have a glitch now.
Oops. A glitch.
Sorry, everyone.
Yeah, I like the... This is the new Donkey Kong save system. This is how the newer games work.
Yeah. Uh-oh. Go, Rambi. Use your horn.
Rambi is sliding all over Bumblefoot.
He's slippery. Oh, shit.
Oh, he just went.
He's on the run.
What?
Thank you, that's not gaming. For subbing. That's not gaming.
That's not gaming?
That's his username. That directed at us.
Yeah.
Oh no, oh you're okay, you're okay. You got this.
Alright guys, I'm gonna do an impression now.
Do it.
Tell them that I do impressions, babe.
Jason does impressions.
Yeah, I do good impressions of various Donkey Kong characters.
Oh yeah, he does. Yeah, this is well known.
This is the game I'm gonna do the voice, and you guys say who that is. Okay?
What game? Oh, this is the game?
Yeah. Ow!
Diddy Kong!
Nope.
Why not?
Donkey Kong.
No!
Now who's this?
Diddy Kong?
Nope.
Why?
Now what's this?
That's that bad guy.
Donkey Kong.
Okay. I'm seeing a trend. Do another.
Is this the one with the lights?
Do another one. Do the vulture.
To me. K-Rool. Donkey Kong.
Do Toad.
Oh, you did that. Leah does Toad.
I forget how I do it. What does he say again?
He goes, Baba!
Baba! Why does he do that?
Baba! Like, she's the voice actor.
Whenever I do it, everyone makes like this horrified face.
I think. Now do Peach. You can do
Mario! That was distressed Peach. That was when she's scared.
Do flood. Oh yeah, she can do flood too.
Mario, this is so gross, Mario. We got to clean the floor, Mario.
She's good. She's almost as good as my Donkey Kong impressions.
Yeah. That was the real flood. We just have a replica flood here. We can plug in.
I figured out what Funky Kong does.
What?
I think.
What does he do?
He just flies you back to the previous world so you can save.
Yeah, we knew that. We did that when we beat this last time.
What the hell? What's the point of that?
Well, make the effort. You have to decide, am I going to make the effort to save, or am I going to risk it all?
Stupid Funky Kong.
It's like a good option to have in there.
I don't get why they took all that out of the second one. The second one, they're like, fuck you kids. You can beat this game? Fuck you.
Will you ever stream Mario Galaxy? Probably not, because that has the motion controls.
We could do it.
On the couch? Where would we put the mic?
I don't know. Just use headsets. I know how to set it up on the computer too, though.
But if we're sitting next to each other, the microphones on our headsets are so bad.
You can actually use the Wiimote on the computer.
Oh. Okay, well then we could. Jason loves Mario Galaxy. Thank you, Luquit. What is your name? Lukey Task?
Ooh, can you do an impression of a New York undercover cop?
Jason can do that one.
That's Leah's specialty.
What? How do I do that? All right, I'll do it. Here I go. I'm undercover here. Hey, I'm undercover here.
That's him explaining it to somebody who's in on it.
Thank you, Big Tuna TV, for
subbing.
He probably
wouldn't say that to, like, the criminals he's trying to get undercover.
Thank you, No Fucks Given. Yeah, that's what he says to everyone, and they think he's lying. They'll never suspect him.
Oh, okay.
I'm undercover here. I don't know what New York accent is.
I'm gonna teach you one thing. You're not a cop.
What's that?
Who is that? What famous actor is that, you guys?
I don't know.
Listen, you're not a cop, kid.
What is that? I think mine was better. I'm walking here. Undercover.
Look, you got it. Mark Wahlberg departed, see?
Oh my god.
Great impression.
Oh, well, I didn't know who that was.
Okay, got it.
Good job, chat.
You're not a cop, guy. Mark Wahlberg.
You're not a cop? Who does he say that to?
Leonardo DiCaprio.
Say thank you, Jessikins. Oh, thank you, Jessikins. Did I miss it? What did I miss? I'm sorry.
Listen, Jessikins, you're not a cop.
Why does he just tell people he's not a cop?
They aren't.
Oh, they're undercover.
No, it was before they hired him.
Leah needs to do an impression of Robin Williams or I'm unsubbing. Oh my god. I don't know how to do Robin Williams. Yes, me.
Do it.
Okay, what is this famous Robin Williams quote?
Hey, I'm Aladdin.
That was me, by the way. He's Aladdin.
Shit.
I honestly don't know his quotes. It's me, you Robin Williams. What the fuck?
Oh, yeah, that remember that one.
It's me, you Robin Williams.
Hey, it's me, you Robin Williams.
Everyone's just saying Jumanji.
Jumanji!
I know he's in Jumanji, but what does he say?
Aladdin!
I know he's in Flubber.
Flubber!
I didn't ask what movies he's in, but I guess that's a quote.
That's what he says the whole movie.
Flubber!
He just says the name of the movie. Flubber!
Hey, it's Flubber! Is that what he sounds like? Yeah. Oh, I have no idea.
Oh,
fuck. Thank you, thank you, OS. Thank you, OSP.
Oh, what the fuck?
Thank you, OSP. Robin Williams love Evangelion. Evangelion? I don't know if that's true. Night at the Museum! I love that movie.
Are they still listing off his famous...
Yeah, they're just famous quotes? Listing every role.
Night at the Museum!
Mrs. Doubtfire, yeah.
These are great quotes,
this
guys.
Is good... Great actor, really great actor. No one could, you know.
Fuck!
Do oh! It quite oh! Like
oh! Okay, alright.
I think you gotta throw in the
what
hat.
What do I do?
Throw in the hat. Oh, no! Oh,
god
on
damn
that.
It!
What was that? Oh no, we're blowing it. Well, You're blue.
Alright, Leah's turn.
No! I'll do it. Alright. Sorry, chat. I'm not looking at you for a while.
I can do it on Wilson.
My turn to lose.
Hey, guys.
No! I died already.
Owen Wilson. I heard this place was haunted.
What is it called?
The Haunting.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, fuck, God, I'm so bad. Okay, well, this will be over quick. I'm almost out of
this place was haunted. Wow.
Yeah, we just watched this movie. What's it called? The.
What was that?
That was my
Did
foot.
You hear that?
Yeah, that was my foot on the bottom of my chair. My foot is like.
Wow.
Sweaty.
Ka-chow.
And then it touched the bottom of my chair.
I heard this place was haunted, Mater.
Ka-chow.
Ka-chow.
Ka-chow, Mater. You can't be my friend anymore, Mater.
Mater, you can't be my friend anymore.
Mater, you smell, dude. Lightning McQueen is so mean to Mater.
You guys, what are you more excited for? Incredibles 2 or Cars 4? I think I already know the answer.
No,
Cars 4.
I know everyone's gonna say Cars 4, but let's be have some people be nice too.
Okay, you just did the same thing I did. So the, yeah!
Boom!
You did it!
Reset. Genius. Ka-chow!
Oh!
Fuck!
Okay, okay.
Ka-chow!
No!
What the fuck is that? I had a barrel, you big butt! I had a barrel in my hand. You can't bounce me.
Oh, Planes 2. That's a good idea. I think that's real. Planes 3.
Leah Beaver said they tweeted me a drawing. Alright, I'll go check it, Leah Beaver. It's better be a good drawing.
Wait, listen, you guys. Listen.
Leah Beaver, this is creepy.
It's a bee with a beaver tail.
I mean, I love it, but thank
you. It's a bee with a beaver tail.
But I don't want to encourage this because I am a bee, not a beaver.
Leah Beaver.
Why do I have to be a dang beaver?
It works. Leah Bee, Leah Beaver, get it? It's your alternate persona.
Oh, thank you, Marky Sharky, for subbing. Whoa, with a tier 3 sub? Marky
Wait,
Sharky.
I was about to say something and you just threw me off.
I'm sorry. What were you talking about?
Okay,
Cars
guys.
3? Planes?
So, this idea, I just wanted everybody right now, you have to sign an NDA. The thing. This idea doesn't leave this stream. Everybody a vow of silence. Okay? Say yes.
Oh, okay. I'll try.
Are they saying yes?
Signed. They all signed it.
Okay. Okay, listen. For Cars 4, ka-wow.
Okay, that's it.
All right, that idea doesn't leave these doors.
Okay, nobody can say kawow outside of here.
That's for Cars 4. Kawow.
I don't know what to say to that. It left everyone speechless. Got any more ideas for Cars 4? Holy shit, that guy just destroyed you! Did you see that? You got blasted so far.
Didn't leave this town.
didn't. We nobody can still ever, say it wait, in this.
No, nobody say it again.
We can still say it.
I'm optioning there to Disney.
Someone said think it over for a couple hours, you'll get it. That's true.
Think about it.
I will have to think about it for a while to really get it. Uh-oh, that guy just said I'm leaving the stream with Kawow.
No.
Stop him.
Ban him. Ban and kill.
He said goodbye.
Do a, how do we do a kill on Twitch?
I don't think we can put kills on people.
How do you kill?
Oh my god.
What's the command for kill?
This is not that kind of stream.
What you fucking thing?
You keep getting bounced.
I hate these guys.
They're big bullies just pushing you out of the town. You're like, you know what this is like? That episode of SpongeBob. Yeah. You're like the Weenie Hut Jr. And they are the salty whatever.
Salty semen.
No, that's from Banjo or something. Not SpongeBob.
I don't know why that's from Banjo.
Salty Spittoon, yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, these are the tough guys. They won't let us through.
Fuck, I need that barrel.
Yeah, you know. Can you put Donkey Kong on? Just swap.
No, he can't fight that guy.
Come on, he can do it. He's tough. Bring him in.
Give me another barrel, game. Go away and fight him.
Damn. Shit.
All right, last try.
I hate that part when Grunty makes you eat her salty semen. Ew, what the fuck? Oh my
god. I swear that was in the game.
Yeah, it is. It's on a chalkboard in that bar with the
Banjo
shopkeeper
Tui.
Guy, the NPC. Yeah, Banjo.
The gay frog. The gay
yeah,
bartender.
It's the frog. Yeah.
He's gay.
Thank you, Darka Cram. Darka Cram. Thank you.
You guys, do you guys know that the first gay video game is that frog and Banjo?
The first gay video game.
That's the first gay character in the game. Is that frog?
Interesting fact.
I lost.
That's okay. Kawow. We might have a little glitch in here.
Oh wow, I lost.
Thought we weren't allowed to say that.
I have a present. It's a treat.
What?
I salty semen. You will.
Grundy! I mean, she is so gross, she would say something like that. She's nasty. Do your Grunty impression. What the heck? That was so sad.
What?
That was so sad. Do a real one. That was not an impression. That was me getting hit by an armadillo. Why is that? Doesn't she like make more than one sound?
What?
Everyone is different.
Huh?
You just keep making up a new noise.
My shawty shaman, you will eat.
Grunty. She has a very distinctive sound.
Didn't they have a rhyming guy in ukulele too?
Oh yeah, like everybody. Fuck. Fuck!
Oh, the bee.
Dang it. Thank you, Taco Feast. Do a Grunty impression. They still want a Grunty.
Brr.
What the heck?
What the heck? That's good!
Everyone you do is different!
That's
none of them are
gets
Grunty!
Gets better every time!
None of them have been Grunty!
I'm an actor. I have to absorbed character.
Absorb her? Okay.
Where is the Lunchables video?
I want to hear sound clip.
Somebody write, the robot says, where's the Lunchables video?
Guys, that's not real.
They're still waiting.
That was just wishful thinking, okay? Don't think there will be one. I'm sorry to say.
Somebody write me a grunty line and I'll say it. That'll make it better.
Okay. I need another donkey barrel. Come on, donkey barrel. Oh, there's the halfway. This bee doesn't murder me. Got it. Beaver.
They demand Lunchables.
No, they don't. You do.
Okay, here's a good line I see. Pee pee in my wee wee.
What the hell?
Cause she rhymes.
That's not long enough for her to mime. She does a few sentences. No!
Dang it. No! That guy always does it.
Shoot!
Night at the museum you will see, and afterwards we'll drink my tea.
Oh my god, it's so stupid. It's so stupid. Why is that so funny?
She's gonna make Banjo watch Night at the Museum.
And drink her pee. She's so evil.
I remember making Banjo do such weird shit.
I mean, she is nasty. It's a nasty woman.
Yeah, remember there was like a fairy you would find that would tell you all this shit.
Yeah,
about
yeah, Grunty. That was like her sister.
Yeah, she was like, Grunty smokes farts.
What's all this gossip about Grunty?
Grunty smells like shit.
Is this that point where we have to go back when we fall?
Oh!
Fuck! It was, and I failed. Nasty woman, yeah. Grunty is.
Star Wars KOTOR you will beat.
Then my penis will be your seat. Stop!
Fucking Grunty.
Grunty is my mom, guys.
What?
Someone said Grunty's their mom.
Grunty is their mom?
Yeah. Guys, be nice. Grunty's not that gross.
Well, according to the sister, she is.
Sister's just jealous of Grunty. Clearly. Alright, I'm gonna get some real Grunty sounds on this soundboard here.
Yeah.
High-tech soundboard.
Let's do like this. I'll do one, and then you play the sound, but you guys don't know which order it's gonna be in.
What? I don't understand what you just said.
I'll do a grunty, then you play the grunty sound, but they won't know the difference who goes first.
What? Okay, go. I'm listening to something. Thank you, Kalfaz, for subbing.
Should I go? Should I do it now?
No, wait.
Here I go.
Wait for Grunty.
Here I go.
All right, go.
That's it.
I don't even know if they can hear this.
Oh, that one.
There she goes. Whoa, he's doing it. Good one.
Night at the museum you will watch.
That wasn't even what it was. Oh my gosh. Oh, thank you for the bits, Kalfaz. Happy birthday, Jacob. Oh, he wants you to say this. Okay, you have to say this for this guy.
All right.
Happy birthday, Jacob. May the 4th be with you.
Happy birthday, Jacob.
Say it happy. One more time with more enthusiasm.
Wait, let me think.
Okay. Gotta do this right.
Happy birthday, Jacob guy. Now it's time for you to die.
Oh my god. The grunty rhymes are so lame. Okay, well.
Nucky's revenge.
Hope that was good enough. Oh, Nucky's tough. Thank you, Foo-Foo Chicken. Foo-Foo Chicken.
Fuck.
Oh my god.
What?
He just...
Why didn't I save?
He destroyed
no!
you!
Now we gotta do the thing again!
What? No! Oh, god!
We're never gonna win!
What the hell? I think there's a glitch somewhere though, right?
No!
No!
We're never gonna win!
No glitch?
What the fuck?!
Oh my gosh, this is a whole glitch and a half. Thank you, Fart Master Blaster.
Oh my god!
What is going on here? Jason is losing his skills.
This game is too hard.
Emulator has a rewind button?
No. Hmm.
Does it really?
Like I just made that up on the spot.
Can that be true? Maybe it is true. Why not? Check it. I mean, not that we would be able to check that.
Eh!
Thank you, Boot Skull.
Oh my god!
Thank you, Boot Skull, for subbing.
We're never gonna win.
Oh, Foo-Foo Chicken didn't know how to put a subscribe message. I lost my chance. I'm sorry. I think it only lets you put a message when it's like more than 1 month in a row for some reason. I don't know why.
Lost your chance, you chicken guy. And now it's time for you to die.
Is every one of yours gonna just be guy rhyming with die?
No.
I think it is. What is going on?
Fell off
you?
The ledge and died. I'm a guy.
Oh my gosh, look who just subbed. Bonesaw.
Bonesaw?
Yeah.
I got Bonesaw as a subscriber.
Wow.
2 minutes of Bonesaw. Oh.
Thank you, Sir Kane, for subbing. Oh, people are sad that they didn't do their message.
Guys, gotta do your message.
You guys can put a message in the chat and I'll just read it. I'll read it in a robot voice.
He's got us for 3 minutes.
He's got us for 3? I thought it was 2.
3 minutes of playtime.
That's so weird. We were talking about that earlier. Yeah, we were actually just talking about Bonesaw today on our walk.
Leah says she doesn't know who Bonesaw is.
Well, I just don't remember seeing him in the movie.
Tell me.
I don't remember seeing him. I remember Spider-Man is in school, and then he goes on like a field trip, and he gets bit by a spider. And then he's like with his aunt.
Remember what he says to him?
Then I don't remember after that.
You have to fight me, you spider guy. Now it's time for you to die.
No! I don't know why. I just have no memory of him. Thank you, Exceptional Mouth Breather, for subbing.
He kills Uncle Ben.
No, he doesn't. Sandman does.
No, Bonesaw does.
No, he doesn't. Well, that guy just gifted someone a sub. What a nice fellow. Oh, Foo-Foo Chicken wants you to say happy 5-year anniversary, Alex and Rika.
Happy 5-year anniversary, Alex and Rika.
Yeah.
And now it's time for you to die.
Okay.
Okay.
All right. I knew that was coming.
Oh, and so.
Why do you say that now? Just adding on to it as you go.
Somebody come up with a bone.
Someone said, due to Bubba's trick, you must suck this dick.
Somebody come up with a more PG-rated rhyme.
Due to Bubba's trick. Alright, we got another one. Due to Bubba's trick. Fuck you.
Alright.
Thank you, Utissa Cool, for subbing. I'm sorry, this has been a very inappropriate stream. So sorry. It's a late night one, though, so. The late night stream gets crazy. Wait, it's not even midnight.
When Bonesaw goes through your leg, you will have to kiss old Greg.
Oh my god.
There you go.
Oh my god, old Greg! I forgot about him. Old Greg. Do you remember that?
No.
You don't know old Greg? He's the guy who lives in a cave.
It's not from Spider-Man.
No, it's not. It was just an old video. He was like Australian or something. He comes up out of a lake, and then he's gay, and then he like gets this guy to go back to his cave. Thank you, the Sheb. Thank you, Deb J. Thank you, Darth Owen. Darth Lowen. I don't know, I can't really read his.
Owen Wilson?
Why'd you make me remember?
Guys, listen.
I'm old Greg!
Kowow.
You're saying you're kowow again? I thought it was a secret.
Captain.
You ever drink Bailey's from a shoe? Yeah. Why was that so funny? Like,
what?
That's not that funny now.
Saying?
It's quotes from old Greg. He drinks Bailey's. He likes...
I thought you said babies.
No, Baileys. Sweet creamy Baileys.
What's that?
Irish cream liquor. It's like... Oh, it's from the Mighty Boosh. Yeah, that's right. It's from like a sketch comedy show.
A sex comedy?
Why do you keep hearing weird things?
What are you saying?
Sketch.
Why is sex comedy?
Why would I say sex comedy? Get your mind out of the gutter. No! Get your mind out of the gutter!
You suck my dick, you banjo bear.
Oh my god.
And now you have to eat my hair.
This is bad. Oh my gosh.
Not me, it's the game.
Oh, look at it. This is a hot news off the press. Did you see the studio that claimed to be making Glover 2 was fake and their account linked to a Russian porn site?
Glover 2 is fake?
Oh my god. I didn't know about the Russian porn thing. I just thought they found out they didn't have the rights to make it. Right?
This always happens with Glover.
They don't have the rights.
This always happens with Glover, do you think it's real? It's just a Russian porn site.
You think you got the rights to Glover. You start making a Glover game, and then they say, hey! Can't do that! No Glover!
You made the whole game!
No Glover for you!
Spent $3 million on this Glover, too.
Oh my god. Fool me one. Oh god, I'm not gonna read that
one. I won.
Why can only people make a rhyme out of pee or dick? What the heck?
That's what she says.
We need some creativity with these rhymes. Or we don't. Or we need to just stop making dumb rhymes.
Listen, a new rhyme.
Oh my god, I thought this guy had one that was not inappropriate, and then he had...
And that was?
Yeah, there was a dick in there.
Listen. You have...
I can't keep saying these bad words. No more bad words, people.
No, listen, listen.
No more. It's gone too far.
You have an Owen Wilson now.
Okay.
And now I'll say kapow. Wait, kawow.
Kapow! I like kapow more than the other one.
Hey, they're showing the bird in the chat.
Oh, Nikki! Evil Nikki. How can you use that as an emote? It's copyright.
It's from Monkey Kong.
I don't get how people can do that. Use that. Well, I guess we have the Hobbit. What am I talking about? We have just an image of the Hobbit's face.
No. I made that. Look, they have kapow even.
Kapow! Oh my god! Why do you guys have emotes of everything? So many emotes.
Oh, we're at the beat.
Holy crap, we're gonna beat it.
Alright, Leah's good at this part.
Alright, guys. Here we go. First try, gonna be K Rool. Oh, fuck! I'm fucked. Guys, I'm not gonna beat him first try. I lost my Donkey Kong. He got me! That's okay, bad start. That's just a fluke.
Come on, man.
I'm ready for this? Ready? I gotta use Donkey Kong first. Always. Alright. I just don't remember the pattern yet. Once we get in the groove, we'll get it quick. Bump. Run twice. Okay, throw your crown. Run three times. I need the music.
The music is getting crazy.
I know, I love the music on this. I need the music to win. Now he's gonna bounce me. Bounce. Fucking crazy guy. Gah! No! Oh, I wasn't ready for the ball yet. I didn't know he did ball yet. I thought there was one bounce where there was no bowling ball.
One more.
Okay, bounce. Oh, fuck. Thought he would do two bounce. I'm okay. It's gonna come back though. The balls are coming back. No! Dang it! No, I wasn't even halfway through. I was not even the halfway point. Nobody make inappropriate jokes about the balls.
Okay, Rool, you must beat. Want
this. The stream has gone too far down the gutter.
And then, okay, Rool, you will eat.
Tonight we dine on crocodile soup. Oh fuck! Okay, you try for a while. I need to get my I need to prepare for my groove to get going, you know? Cause some turns I'm just like lose it right away, and then some turns I'm like nothing can touch me, you know?
You get like a checkpoint. Oh.
I don't think you do.
Whoa!
Oh, he stood too close to the sun.
You keep bumping.
You get too close to him.
Stop bumping me.
All right, well, you stop bumping K Rool. You gotta stop bumping K Rool. And then I'll stop bumping you.
Complete concentration.
All right.
Nobody say anything. I gotta concentrate on this guy.
Kapow! Oh my god, people are calling us out. Sorry, everyone.
Tell them to shut up. I need complete concentration.
Okay.
What is he doing?
Everyone shut it.
What is he doing?
Dropping balls. Dodge, dodge, that way. Oh, you're using your Diddy now first? Jump on crown, he'll jump, and then there will be two ball. No, no, too far, too far, too far. Cheating, It's just some movie magic, okay?
Movie magic, dum-dum.
We're allowed to use movie magic.
I'll keep calling what I wanted to say. Donkey Kong wants to win. Oh! Come on.
Okay, he's bouncing. Get ready to dodge. Okay, then he's gonna bounce all the way to the other side. Don't let him bounce on your head.
He's gonna do the dome.
Oh, he did the crown.
Here we go.
Okay, get over by him. Then the balls are going twice. Coming back over now.
Got him.
Got this.
Got him all figured out.
Well, this is still only phase one.
Oh, no, I got him. Okay. Do that jump. I'll kill you.
He starts doing the low jump where you have to dodge his low jump, remember?
No, he's dead. He is dead.
You have to remember where on the floor he jumps for
dead.
Safe spots. Mimi is squeaking over there.
Come on, throw your crown. There it is. Bam! I beat the game.
No,
we
fake
beat the
out.
Game. We beat the game.
Come on.
Well, guys, that was Donkey Kong.
Coding, claptrap, character crusher, kind critic.
Pretty I gotta say, it's a good game. Probably one of the best Super Nintendo games. I think I guess I'll just see you guys later. Bye.
Movie magic? Oh, really?
What?
We don't need that. Come on, we can do it all in one.
He's back!
Hey! Gangplank Galleon. Night does start.
What?
Thank you, Swim Say, for subbing.
Oh.
Oh. Does Donkey even read cheers? Yeah. Just read it. I mean, I did. Jason doesn't.
I read them sometimes.
Yeah. He does rarely. Why does King K. Rool want your bananas in the first place?
He loves bananas.
Everyone in Donkey Kong Universe just loves bananas. Uh-oh.
Please, Chum.
Me? Okay.
Oh, oops.
What'd you do?
You beat him.
Oh, wow, I'm pretty good. He's gonna caught me. Right, he's caught him. Fuck.
Going for the kill.
He's hopping again, though. The short jumps are the tough ones. Movie magic. Do it.
What?
Do it.
Leah said don't
okay,
cheat.
Okay, never mind. Don't cheat. Don't cheat.
I want to cheat.
You did this to me. I'll beat this part. This part's nothing.
Oh, we're not making a toilet seat with my face on it.
That's toilet seat? What the fuck? Who said that? You weirdo? You sicko?
That's not one of the items.
Wow, thank you for the idea, though. Very interesting idea. Ah! The crown!
Beat him!
That crown freaked me out. Oh, fuck! Donkey Kong, you're too big. Freaking Donkey Kong. Poked his big head out. Throw it, I dare ya. Jump, I dare ya.
Beat the game.
Boom, boom, boom. It's so easy as Diddy Kong. I wish you could just have two Diddy Kongs. really? How?
Oh! Oh, you distracted his crown.
Me! No! You distracted me.
Kill!
Woohoo! Gotcha, K. Rules. Fucker! He's a fucker! That's okay, these are just our studying ones.
Kill!
We're just studying
these
moves.
One more! One more!
Oh, that's a big jump! Dang it! It's so, like, short jump, big jump. You gotta memorize it. Sorry for swearing. I'm sorry. I mean, we were just swearing for like the last half hour, so. We're very sorry. If this was earlier in the day, look. We don't swear when it's earlier in the day, okay?
Shit, what
was that? I don't know, you just went in. You went head first.
Babe, stop.
Sorry.
Leah's always bugging me.
Okay, you can't blame that on me, though.
Yes, I can. I blame it all on you. You're always bumping into me right when I'm about to kid him.
That was when I was 2 feet away from you that you died.
Leah's going too crazy.
What's your excuse now? I'm not bumping you. Look at you.
Leah bumped me.
I'm not bumping.
Guys.
He keeps blaming me. No, I'm not anywhere near him, and still he keeps claiming it's because he bumped.
Let's see if she bumps him.
Let's see if I bump him. Oh, darn, I bumped him.
She bumped me.
Oh, my God.
Alright, don't bump me. Okay.
His little jumps.
Me. You idiot, Diddy Kong! Aww. That was his fault.
Sorry, everyone. I bumped him.
Babe. Yeah, look what chat said. What is this, bumper cars? It's not.
This is Jason bumps into K Rule cars.
No.
K Rule is so round. Yeah, we are. We did it last time. Do it again. He's tricky, but once you learn his tricks, you can do it. Wow, this guy stopped watching the Korean Summit to watch you. What's the Korean Summit? Do you know? That must be like Overwatch or something? Who tweeted me their clown tattoos?
We're never gonna win.
Who tweeted clown tattoos now? Ah! He's stealing my phone! He's making me beat Kong! Okay. Jason's giving up. He's given me the controller. He said, beat this guy. Uh-oh, fuck. Shit. Don't worry, I got this in the bag.
Vito! One more. One more.
No, this is the tough
one. One more.
Now he's gonna come like a crazy man.
Come on. Come on. Bounce on him.
Gonna squeak on
him. Beat him.
He's not beaten. What? That's it? I beat him. I'm a master.
We beat the game, guys.
Just like that.
Well done, donkey, my boy. Who'd have thought a young whippersnapper like you could have beaten that bunch of no good Kremlings?
Cranky's
You've made an old man
head.
Proud. He's not a man. He's a
monkey. He thinks he's a person.
Look in your hoard. You'll be in for a surprise. If I had been playing, I'd have found everything.
Bonus round. He keeps hitting Donkey Kong's head.
Hit him.
Yay!
We beat it!
So satisfying.
Oh, and that
so cute. What a good ending. Stop screaming.
What, Naughty's in this?
Was I screaming? I'm sorry.
Army is in this?
What do you mean?
Wow, Zinger is in this?
Yay!
Donkey Kong is the only game where the credits are just the name of the fucking characters, like they're people.
No, they do that in Mario Bros. 3.
What?
Yeah. Walter Pickles, ban that guy! Ban that guy in the chat! Someone stop him! Where's Pickles? We need him. Pickle Patrol, where'd you go? Oh no! I need to get on the moderating. Sorry, chat. Sorry, everyone.
Got him.
That guy just got banned. Oh fuck, no, I didn't have anyone. Okay, just ignore them and they'll go away, guys. You know what, this reminds me though. I'm looking for someone to commission that does ASCII art, however you say it. We're looking to commission someone who makes artwork. Like that wonderful example.
Got him.
You guys are getting banned. I don't know why you all want to be banned. You're personally banned forever, you know? You're not going to get unbanned ever.
What, very naughty is in this?
Master Nikki.
How'd you get in the house?
Look, we don't want to commission that art. We want to commission one of cool stuff, not that lame one.
Oh, Dumb Drum.
Dumb Drum went by. Master Nikki Sr.
Kev Rule's in this fucking house.
The good guys. That's so cute. Rambi. Espresso. En Garde. Oh, we thought his name was Marlin. We're done.
Winky.
Squawks.
What? He wasn't in that.
Yeah, he was. Yeah, he carries a light or something. Is it my turn yet? I didn't even say his name. So sassy.
Oh, here's Cranky Kong. Cranky Kong, hey! Who made the game, Donkey Kong or Cranky Kong?
Duh, Cranky.
Oh.
Tap, tap. Who did it? Up there!
Ooh, he stepped on
him! He fucking stepped.
He fucking killed Diddy Kong! He fucking smacked him!
He bopped him.
Ooh, he kicked shit. Him in the ass! Yeah, kill him! Oh, he bit him! Punch him!
The fight of the century.
I did this using one life. And it took less than an hour.
Oh my god. That's the best ending.
Oh, now here's the real credit.
Yeah. Dang. That was a MMA fight we gotta see there.
That guy worked on ukulele.
Who?
I think the character guy?
And Kruk?
David Lyons.
Who's Beanland?
Beanland. Our Beanland.
Beanland. Stamper Jr. There's always such funny names in these.
Oh, it's old S.H. Hatchberg. Steve Austin. Stone Cold Steve Austin was a tester.
No, he just did the miming for that animation at the end.
He did the wrestling for the end.
They needed a reference for that little fight.
Did the mocap for Diddy Kong?
No, he was Donkey Kong.
He did the mocap clearly. For Donkey Kong.
Bye, Damelion. Good night. Beanland is a British name, apparently. That's so cute. British stuff is the cutest. There are programs to make the ASCII art. Yeah, but I wouldn't like to commission like an artist.
All right, guys. Well, that's Donkey Kong.
We did it, everyone.
See you guys.
Thank you guys for watching. We'll do another stream with a new game soon.
Bye-bye.
Good night.
Bye.
Bye.